Hey, Coach, I'm so excited you found us on YouTube. Let me know how we can help. TeachHoops.com is a one-stop shopping for basketball coaches. It will give you everything you need to become a better basketball coach. I've coached at every level. It doesn't matter. I've coached at the middle school, high school level. Run one of the best high school programs in the country. Let me help you through this great journey we call coaching. So go over and check it out, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Just to kind of bring some energy to a practice. So what happens on this is it's basically attacking each other on a finish, okay? Now we tell the guys to play through contact. We're not telling them to kill each other, okay? But we're still telling them to try to get a little bit of contact. The best part about this, Joe, you figure out who wants to go up hard in the hoop, because last year we had a lot of guys in our program that were soft as hell in this drill, okay? And then the other part about it is it teaches your guys to finish through contact, okay? So I need a line of guys on the right block, and then a line of guys on the left block, and then the rest of the guys going out towards the paint. Okay, so the first portion of this drill is just block to block, and it's on me, whoever I want to pass the ball to. So you have to react to the pass, and you're going to try to go through them and go try to block this thing. I'm sitting here and I throw it to 22, you're flying out that thing playing some deep. Okay? Jump at it if you can. Jump at it if you can. Okay, that's the best part about this thing. Then what happens? Okay, you two, make sure one of you two grab the ball, and then you're gonna pass it to Coach Wilson. Okay, so either one of you grab the ball and throw it to Coach Wilson, that keeps the drill moving. We don't want two balls kind of hanging out down here because what's gonna happen. Don't want to get hurt, we don't want anybody hurt. It's not necessary drill. Does that make sense? Okay, this thing's got a lot of energy. You gotta give me 5 minutes of work right now. Does that sound like a plan?
Sure.
And you can go hop on a bus for 3 hours and have a good night. Alright, okay, let's go. Thank you. coaching style. The only thing with that is if you got athletic guys like this, you might get dunked on, but hey, who cares? Okay, so same thing. Same as a drill, okay? I'll pass from one side first, deal with that. We're going to bring pressure from this side. The biggest thing here, especially with guys like this caliber, you teach verticality. Okay, just try to get up two hands up in the air. Don't bring the hands down. Okay, just for the sake of this, let's just kind of go right through, just like how we just said. But then again, we're going to finish it with a little bit of challenge. Okay, we'll do a couple times. We'll throw over this side every time. Same thing. Let's keep that in for 1 minute. Let's go.
Hey coach, so glad you enjoyed the video. Let me know how we can help. Join teachhoops.com up above. I've been through it all. I've won championships, won a bunch of rings. Let me know how I can help you become a better basketball coach. Click teachhoops.com and check it out.